Next up, we're going back international. He's been an Elvis fan since he was 5 years old in Adelaide, Australia. He said he started buying albums and videos and posters and CDs, anything Elvis. And he said his friends thought he was nuts. I think we've all been there. He said he saw his first ETA, Elvis to the Max, when he was 16 years old, and he's been performing his tribute for over 15 years at weddings and parties and clubs. He's been in all kinds of contests, won all kinds of contests. He is here today to perform a song first performed by Richard Harris, the amazing actor and singer and drinker. Richard Harris did a song called My Boy, and so did Elvis. It was on his Good Times album in 1974. Here from Adelaide, Australia is Matt Birse.
When all I expect is now, it's happening in the past.